Today, we launched our proposals for giving our Parliament more powers, for making sure that we can deal with the difficulties that businesses, individuals and families are facing at these tough economic times. We want Scotland's Parliament to be stronger, to have more powers, but within the United Kingdom, working for you, making a difference, tackling the real challenges that we've all got to deal with in these difficult times.